Good afternoon, Almites High School, and welcome to MealTube. Today's Thursday, April 22nd. I'm James, and here are today's announcements.
Good. Today is Earth Day, and Alma Heights Girl Up is having a fundraiser at Rise Up. All proceeds will go towards our initiative to supply Haven for Hope homeless shelter with eco-friendly products. In other Earth Day news, the sophomore class officers in the Environmental Club are hosting a trash pickup for Earth Day. That's today. It will be at 4 p.m. at Almos Basin Park, across from the high school boys' baseball field. Trash bags and gloves will be provided. We all need students there, willing to save our Earth for a short hour. It's the little things that citizens do that will make a difference, says Wangi Mathiri. Everyone, it's welcome to come, and we'll see y'all today after school.
Shake Shack has generously offered to give free order of french fries to any AH ISD student who can prove they voted early on our current election. Early voting started Monday, April 19th, and runs to April 27th. Vote early and bring your I voted sticker and your student ID to Shake Shack to enjoy a delicious reward for making your voice heard. For more information, contact Senior KC Jacobson.
Seniors, the class of 2021 panoramic picture will be taken in front of the school on Tuesday morning. Students should arrive promptly at 8 o'clock a.m. To participate, the photo will be taken promptly at 8:15 a.m. Any students arriving after this time will not be in the photo. If you didn't order a senior class t-shirt, you have one last chance to do so. They are $20 and can be purchased in the PTSO Mule Store. You have until tomorrow to place your order.
It's time to sign up for the senior class field trip to Fiesta, Texas. The trip will be on Tuesday, May 25th. Information to register and pay for the trip is in the PTSO Mule Store. The trip is $50 and the deadline to register is May 14th. Also, seniors, today is the deadline to submit up to 3 pictures for the graduation pre-ceremony slideshow. Email them to ahasgraduation@gmail.com.
Student Council has sent out the nomination for Prom King and Queen. Remember, all students are welcome to participate and nominate an influential senior in your life that is truly an example of what it means to be a mule. You can look for the form in your inbox, and the top 5 people in each category will be nominated for Prom Court. Seniors will vote on the nominees next week. Remember, all entries are due by Friday, and that's tomorrow.
Prom Week shirts are available to purchase during both lunches in the Oaks for $10. And students taking the AP exams, scan the QR code for an AP exam letter with important information regarding dates, times to report the exam, etc. Attention seniors, scholarships are due to the counseling office by May 3rd. Any scholarships turned in after this date will not make it into the graduation printed program.
The Spurs will be performing for the last time as a team on April 24th at their annual Spurs Spring Show in the high school auditorium. Come enjoy an afternoon of music, dance, and special guest performers. Tickets are $8 for adults and $5 for students. You can purchase your tickets by scanning the QR code on the flyer.
Interested in joining the Alamo Heights bowling team, or do you just enjoy bowling? Then come out for the Mules Recruitment Day at Astro Super Bowl from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock p.m. this Friday, April 23rd. The cost is $20, which includes unlimited bowling and shoe rental. A portion of the proceeds will support the Alamo Heights bowling team.
Congratulations to Sophia Carroll and Laura Wheeler for taking second and third place in the Ready and Writing in the UIL Academic Regional Meet this past Saturday. These two superstars will be going to state on May 1st. We wish them the best of luck. The UIL District 26 5A Varsity Tennis Meet held at the Anne Marie Tennis Center in San Antonio last week. Robert Hunt and Belen Patel placed first in the boys' doubles. Owen Baker placed second in boys' single, and Jatanjali Denton placed third in girls' singles.
The Alamo Heights Varsity Boys Tennis Team placed first overall in the boys' division. Hunt and Patel in the boys' doubles and Baker in the boys' singles advanced to the regional meet next Tuesday and Wednesday at the Blossom Tennis Center. And an extra congratulations to the girls' golf team for winning the regional tournament and are now headed off to state. Good luck to the baseball teams as they go up against Veterans Memorial. Varsity plays away at 7 and JV plays home at 6. Good luck to the varsity softball teams as they play in Seguin tomorrow night at 6 p.m. And good luck to all the athletes competing in the regional track meet this weekend. That's all for today. Remember to live honorably, act simply, and model safely. Bye!